Table Talk with Sid, thought of the day to the addict. Here's a secret. When you find the ability to look past yourself, look past your problems, look past your downfall, serve others because you choose to, uplift because you choose to, find the good past yourself, watch other people, help other people to be uplifted, to be empowered, to be inspired before yourself. Find the joy in giving to others before your own self and before your own problems, you're going to find those problems kind of trickle away. Those issues kind of disappear because the service for others past yourself lessens the pressure of all the world that you hold on your shoulders because you finally allow your higher powers in to help you, to uplift you, to serve you. Talk to you.